Is that all? Wow, okay. The puzzle I just did a moment ago took me like 20 minutes, and that took me 30 seconds. Have I missed any over here? No. Interesting. Nice. Just started streaming and I already solved two of them. And before this I was playing for like 2 hours, although I was helping someone with coding at the same time. Well, mostly just writing code for them. But I solved like 6 puzzles in like 2 hours. And I solved 2 in like 3 minutes. Nice. This is wrong. Can do that, and now that one is finished. But I'm pretty sure I need that one to finish this one. Dude, these ones are easy. I did like all the hard ones before the stream. Yeah, let's do this one. Now, if I do that, that one is stuck. So I can't start off like that. If I do this, both of them are stuck. The only way I can start this is by doing that. Can I do anything else? Yeah. This is the only option at the start. Okay, I think for the vertical one, we want to use the bottom ones and put it on the towel with the flowers. You can't actually see my cursor, so I can even I can't see the cursor, so I can't really like show off what I'm thinking. I think I know how to cook that one. And I can do this. But now it's, this one's gonna burn. This is very close. Okay, this is how I'm gonna cook this one. Like that. Start that one over. Do I have any other options at the start? No, I don't think so. I think that this is the only thing I can do. No. I can do that, and then do that. Which is actually exactly what I want, so... This one was easy as well. Nice. Dude, I've already solved 4 puzzles. Hey, Zubby. Like, all the hard ones I did for this stream were hard. Let's do this one. Oh, I think I actually remember seeing this one. This one seems like a joke. Because you can just do this. But the problem... actually, how do you get out? Yeah, I've seen this one. This is the one of the few puzzles I actually remember. So that's the problem, you can't actually get out. Okay, this one is probably a bit tricky. Okay, sorry. Had to mute for a second. Got a cinnamon roll. Sorry about that. What the fuck is this? This is probably one of the most well-designed puzzle games of all time. It's normally like 30 bucks, but it's 80% off right now. And I wanted to get it last Steam sale, but I forgot. So I missed out on the sale. And then I remembered. Actually, remembered for this Steam sale, and I picked it up finally. So I can play the game now. It's on Steam. I have a feeling I want to do something like this. If I could start the sausage from the left. Of course, there's one tile over here. Isn't there? This would be super easy if that tile was there. Goal is to cook all the sausages without burning them. Burned. Just start over. And your movement is very limited. You can only move backwards and forwards. So if I press up right now, it's gonna turn the thing. And now I can move up and down. Yeah, the movement is really limited. I don't think I can use these sausages at all. Let me think. Yeah, no matter what I do, I have to cook that one. I can move this over one more, but then I can't get out at all, so this one is completely pointless. You don't need to do anything with that, seems like. Well, not pointless, but you know what I mean. So I can ignore that one. Can I do anything with this one? Can push that. Move that over. Doesn't accomplish anything. So no, I can't do anything with that one either. So I only need to look at this one over here. I know. I've been wanting to get this game for a long time, but last Steam sale, I forgot to pick it up. And it's 30 bucks normally, so I'm not paying that for this game, but right now it's 80% off. So I can finally pick it up. I mean, I'm not surprised it's that much, considering how insane this game is. What are you watching? You're watching Master Cook Denferok trying to cook some sausages and failing miserably. The only thing I can do is move this one up. I can also excuse me, move this one over one more, but now now this one is stuck, so actually the only thing I can do at the start is move this one up. It's my only option. That one tile was there. It's always like, this game is so clever. It's always like one tile that messes you up. Like this tile over here, like to the north of me. If that was there, this would be like ultra easy. Because then I can just move it over here and then push it down and then do the thing. I think I got something here. Oh yeah, this is it. Okay. I just need to cook this one. I got it. I got it? Maybe not. Oh, I think I see. Yeah! Oops. Smart. Let's do this one over here. Okay, very small space. Let's just do some things, see what happens. This is only world one, by the way. This is world one. Later on it adds like ladders and stuff. Like standing on top of sausages, having sausages on top of other sausages. That one is stuck. Great tower. Yeah, I've seen that one. I've seen the level, I haven't seen like the solution. Oh wait, I'm dumb. No, I'm not. Am I? Might be dumb. Yeah, the movement in this game is really limited. For instance, I can't move to the right without pushing any sausages. If I press right, that happens. If I press left, that happens. Now that one is stuck in the same exact spot as the other one. Let's just start this over. It's not stuck. What do you mean? If I get it over here, I can't get it out. There's no way for me to get this sausage out of there. Yeah, this one is stuck now. Because if I do that, it's gonna burn it. If I do that, then I can't get it out of there. The only option I have right here is do this. Crap, what did I do before? Oh wait, I can move this one out of the way first. Should rewind a bunch. Yeah, okay. Somehow get over there. Let's start over. So I can do that. Wait, can I? Maybe I can push that one down. Oh, this might be something. Now I can do that. Oh, I think I got it. Maybe. I wanna get this one out of the way. Alright, I think I got it. Okay, we got two more over here. Looks like we got three more on this world. And then we can probably move up here. Don't know what this is. Okay. Deep lore. Lore is very deep. You wanna cook some sausage. Don't burn them. You wanna cook some sausage on tiny islands. Okay, so the only thing I can do is push this one up. And I can either push it to the side or up. If I do side, then I can do this. Okay, so with that. I need to do this, but have the sausage on the other side of the grill. Which means I need to push it over like this without it burning. Then move it like that. Do that and then push it over. Okay, that's what I need to do. And that needs to be the last thing I do. Okay, that's fine, because that doesn't break my strategy. Neither does that. Wait, it does break it. No, I can't do that. Which means I have to push it up at first. Which doesn't lead to anything. Now the sausage is stuck. That side is grilled. I think I have to do that. Okay, I think I can only cook the bottom side. Or the top side on the lower grill, and the bottom side on the top grill. Can only do that. As you can see. Can push it over like that. Problem is, that part is not cooked. Thank you. outside yet. If I move it like that, the only other move I can do is that. And then that. Need to not cook the top side. Can I somehow do that? It doesn't seem like it. Yeah, I can't move it down without cooking that side. Hey, nice. I was still on YouTube, not sure. Not sure how I'm doing right now. Just messing around. So I can do that, which is pointless because now it's stuck. And I can do this, which is also pointless because now it's stuck. Thank you. This one seems tricky. This one must be cooked like this. The other one can be cooked a different way. I can do that. Which is fine because I can still save it. Pretty close. One into the water to make room. Sick idea. I want to get past this one without cooking it. Can't do that. Push it over one more. Oh, wait. Can't get past this one now. This game is too clever. Oh man, para beef is so perfect right now. This game is too clever. If I could just push the vertical one to the side now, I'd be good to go, but I can't do that. See what I want to do. I want to do that. And then do this. Which sadly burns that one. Impossible game. turn that one without cooking it. I need a horizontal one just to be one south without cooking it, which is not how it works. I think I'm approaching this incorrectly, because when I do that, because I need to move the vertical one 3 times. Yeah, this is not right. No. I could just cook the vertical one right now. We would be good. Sadly, it's... we got the horizontal one in the way. Can I do horizontal first and then... or the right side first and then the left side? No. I cannot. There's a space right there that I can stand on. That doesn't help though. This one is real hard. You guys have some great comments. I like them though. I like being able to stream puzzle games without the chat yelling, "Oh my god, how does he not see it?" Yeah, there's always like one thing you're missing in this game. And then clicks and it's like, oh, right. This game is so clever. I mean, look how like few elements there are. I think the best puzzle games are the ones with very few elements. Not like the ones in Gaze Horizon where you have like 50 keys on the same room. I don't like those type of puzzles. How far is in this? I'm on world 1. I've solved like all but 2 on world 1. Yeah, all but 2 on world 1. How can you not see it? Looks like that over there is world 2 when you can like climb ladders. Which I can't do right now. Oh, apparently I can. But I can't get over. Oh, interesting. So I can't climb it like that. Can climb it like that. Not like that. Not like that. Interesting. Learn people cast great shadows. Yeah, I like very simple but complicated puzzles. I might check into Talos Principle. Isn't it like... How much is it? Let me check. Oh, it's only... It's 80% off right now. Maybe I should pick it up. Normally it's like $40. I still need to finish Snakebird and The Witness. I only played for like 25 minutes just to check it out. I was like, well, let's check this out and then like play it for real later. I haven't played that yet. Yeah, Portal was pretty cool. Thing is, I watched Portal before I played it. Anyway, I was just checking the store page there. Now we can actually play. I wish I could actually like show my cursor, but I can't. I can't even see it myself, which is kind of annoying. Is there like an options menu for that? Seven sausages cooked apparently. Cool. Explain the mechanics of this game for anyone coming in. Yeah, let's do that. So I can only move backwards and forwards with my fork, Denferok. So if I press right now, it's gonna turn me. And now I can only move like left and right. So I can't move up and down right now. I have to turn and then move up and down. That's how it works. Very, very simple game, but very complicated as well. Later, will they be able to stab the forks or stab the sausages? That effect of the fork looks. I don't know, it's a bit weird how, like. I don't know. I can do that, but if I move it again to like there, it's gonna burn that part of the sausage, so I can only move it up again. And I could push this one over. But now this one is stuck. Highest rated game on Steam? Really? Wow. Yeah, particles. If I do that, can I do anything with this? No, because that sausage is in the way and I can't get it back. And this vertical one is actually completely stuck. I can't do anything with that other than move it over. If I push it again, it's gonna drop in the water. I could also push this one like that and then do that. But now that one's cooked and I still need to grill this one. Straightforward mechanics and a huge depth and potential. Yeah. One of the highest rated games, or one of my favorite games of all time, is, which was very, very similar, is Epic Battle Fantasy IV. That is actually 98% positive. And it's very simple mechanics, but the RPG is like really, really fun. Speaking of Epic Battle Fantasy 4, Epic Battle Fantasy 5 is 93% complete. And this is 94 now. Nope, I just realized I had Game Maker open after I was helping Mega Kid in the Discord channel. Well, it wasn't so much helping, but just giving him a bunch of code. And telling him what to do. Far too easy? You mean Epic Battle Fantasy IV? Because, yeah, it's definitely too easy on the lower difficulties, but that's why you play an Epic. And that's when it's actually, like, really cool. It's not, like, super hard on Epic, but it's a nice challenge. A lot of games, especially old ones. Excessive mechanics, yeah. I really like... Well, that's not even true. I was about to say, I really like simple games, but... I also, like, Dust Force is my favorite game of all time. And that's, like, a super complicated platformer. So, I guess I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, one finger, Death Punch, okay. Do that and then push it over, and now I can't do anything. Good. Two buttons, left click and right click. Wow. I'm really, really curious to see how Super Meat Boy Forever is gonna go. Honestly, I'm quite skeptical about that game, but. It has potential to be a massive success, like really, really big success, because it's a super simple game. It's a two-button game, Super Meat Boy Forever. Two buttons. And that's like worrying and exciting at the same time. Because like, how much can you do with two buttons? And the answer is you can do a lot, but it's hard. The only buttons in that game are jump and attack. Two button game. I'm missing something here. There's one piece of this puzzle that I'm not seeing. That should not be funny, but it is, because I'm 12 years old. It's gotta be something like this. But now what? Only get to the other side of the sausage. I can do that. No, I can't do anything. Seeing it. There. I beat it. This is probably the hardest one so far. Don't see it. And I can't, like, cook that and then move it down and then cook, like, that or something. I can't do that. The only way I can cook this one is by moving it directly over. I can see your sausage from here. Parabeef. What if... Wait, hold on. I think I got it. No. Oh, I got it. Okay. Ooh, I don't know how I didn't see that. Just had to push that guy once. I knew I was on the right track, I was just missing something. Okay. Nice. I got this. Nailed it. So we got two grills over there, on like a mini island. Which obviously means we have to do something with that. Which means we probably need to push that one down. Do that. Is this it? Oh wait, I think I see it. Every time, man. Every time. This game is always one step ahead of you. What if I don't push that one down? I have to push that one down. Oh my god, this game is too clever. How does he do it? This one up. Doesn't accomplish anything. I have to do that, and I have to do this. If I can cook that side of that one at the start. Nailed it. I have an idea. No, it's not right either. Because now, no, no, this is right. Yeah. Interesting puzzle game. Yeah, this game is very clever. We got a sausage. Now I can move over to world 2, I think. Beat world 1. How long did I take? Like 4 hours to beat world 1. Nice. So the interesting thing with standing on top of sausages is that your controls are reversed. If I press up now, I'm gonna press up. Pressing up, down. See how that works? So you can see how it's gonna get messed up. There's one explorer bits here. Oh, this one. I've seen this one. Well, that's gonna be fun. I was gonna explore a bit. Rex hated this game? I'm pretty sure he liked it. Or spawn something great. People here, but now there's something even greater. You mean sausage? I watched Brex play this a bit. Why did I say Brex? Fucking para making me say Brex now. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna get another sausage to put right there. To move on later on. I think I saw someone else do this one over here. Can't even like fucking enter the level. There we go. Yeah, since I saw someone mess around with that one. Many sausages. Handle it. I can't even navigate the hub anymore. It's too hard. Let's check out this one. Looks like a damn journey here. Look at this. Get out of here, tree. So now it's actually walls and elevation involved. And because of that, we can actually do this. We can stab our sausage right now. All that just to move that one over once. Movement in this game is very interesting. If I do that, I can't get the sausage off the fork. Stuck now. Rip sub. Oh, you cheeky game. It's gotta be there for a reason. Everything in this game is put there for a reason. Okay, now I can stab it again. And accomplish nothing. Good. That's exactly what I wanted. So I can't get the sausage through there. Game looks great. Should stop watching so I can play it. Yeah, I just totally understand that. What if I... Do note that the game is 80% off right now. It's normally 30 bucks, so pick it up if you can. Okay, now the sausage is over there. Said, well, you were first playing K3, Josh. Fair enough now. Plus, oh, you can actually do that. Interesting. That's actually really good to know. He probably put it like that to tutorialize you that you can do that. This is like, this level seems like a bunch of small puzzles in one. +18 stream. There we go. insane sausage of Loidens here. No, I can't do that. I need to do that. Oh man. Just had to throw in one more puzzle, huh? Oh, I'm dumb. It's not even a puzzle. Stab the tree. Sad farm. Are these fences any different from regular blocks? Doesn't look like it, okay. Good to know. Two spaces here. Here's the problem. The fuck do I do now? Are there any ladders I'm missing? Don't think so. I know what I need to do, but I don't know how to do it. Common problem in puzzle games. Okay, there's no ladders there. You have a lot of space over here. Wonder why. You know what? Oh, I'm dumb. I see it. Man, that's so obvious, too. Got him. He doesn't know. But I do know. Oh, this is interesting. This one might seem really simple, but... it's not that simple. Because I need to turn this one. I den dot dot. God damn it.
Oh god.
This is interesting. How can I stab this guy? I just want to stab you, sausage. I think I see how you have to stab him. Now I just need to stab the other guy. Yeah. That one was cool. Think I've done all the ones over here. I'm scared of this level. It's too many sausages for one man to handle. Pair of beef. Well, that did nothing. Thing is, if I stab it like this, I can't get it off. There's no way for me to get the sausage off. There's a block right here. Can't stab it on that side. can grab this sausage from here. And I can put it up there. I've stabbed it from this side. Get that one over. Because I can't really do this. Because then I haven't accomplished anything. The same thing. At least I know how to stab it from this side. How does that help me? Oh. Oh, of course. I see it. I see it. You guys see it? Yeah! 200 IQ. I think I have to do that. And then I can't do anything. Nice. Burn it! that one up. Now I can stab it from here. Cook that side. Hey, easy. Obviously, I need to cook them like that. Like that, and then put it off like that. The wrong side. It's not a problem. Okay, I see how to offset them. Because obviously you need to move it. You need to stab it in one place, put it off, and then move it one square. I'll see how to do that. Get this guy back. Ah, of course. Okay, I know how to do the... I think I solved this already. Because now we do that. Put this sausage like that, and now this one is offset. I'm just gonna do that again for this other sausage. I gotta switch locations. This one needs to be there. And this other one needs to be in front of it. Hey! Sometimes smart. Puzzle master. Okay, now there's that one. Which I've seen, but I didn't see the solution. And this one, which I've also seen, but I didn't see the solution. There's actually two more over here. Twisty farm. So we got one that is 2x2 and one that is only 3. I'm hungry. Nice. Hungry for sausages. To stab that one from the other side. Which I don't know if I can actually do that. I can, I just have to use the other one to do it. To use the other sausage. Can't get this one off now. I need to stab it from another spot. The only place where I can get this one off is right there. This one, I have to do like this. How do I get this one off? Might not want to stab this one. That's a problem. Hardest part of this game is believing there's a solution, even when you have no idea what you can do. Yeah, that's always like a major part of these games. Like, how's this even possible? And you see, it's like, oh. I think I have to use the other sausage to get this one off me. That's a problem. Yeah, that's a problem. This one's hard. Let's get back to this place. If I stab from here, I don't think I can do anything. Yeah, I can't get it off now. Can't cook that side. Which might be useful. Well, now I can't get it off, so. No, you can't turn. The only place where I can get this guy off is here. Continue later. I'm quite tired and hungry. I've been playing for like 5 hours straight. I did like half of that off stream. Hungry.